Well, it's not long now until I pick up my wife and son from the airport, and not long before this monstrosity is removed. Generally, a lot to look forward to, and I'm feeling very positive. Yep, a lot to look forward to.